Some tense moments in Jefferson County this afternoon. A child was grabbed from a school playground in Luray by his biological mother, ordered by a court to stay away from him. They caught up with the woman and 5-year-old boy in Adams. 30-year-old Katrina Cease of Greentown, Pennsylvania, is charged with custodial interference. The boy wasn't hurt.